Hi guys, Mania, so welcome back to my video. Today I'll show you guys how to make macaroni and cheese. This is also known as mac and cheese, so let's get started. How to make mac and cheese. First, get 1/2 kg of keema, also known as minced meat, and then fry it with oil it for 5 minutes. While putting 1 tablespoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of pepper. While cooking, after frying, set aside and let it cool. How to make white sauce. Put a pot on the stove and let it cook in medium flame. Then put 3 tablespoons of maida, also known as flour, stir it, and then add a cube of butter. Stir it again, and then add 5 tablespoons of milk. Keep stirring and put 1/2 cup of cream. Put in grated cheese. Keep stirring for 1 minute in low flame. Then turn the flame high for 30 seconds. Then close the stove and let it cool down. This is how like your minced meat is gonna fry. It's kind of weird, but this is how it's gonna fry. And here's how you're gonna white sauce will turn out. Boil 1 pack of elbow macaronis. You can use any kind of macaronis if you want. Take a glass bowl and put the minced meat. Then get a carrot and cut. Then also get a cabbage, cut and put all the vegetables you want, or you can put in the one that I put in. Then put white sauce that we prepared. Put the boiled elbow macaronis. Then put a grated cheese, and then add a pinch of salt and 1 pinch of pepper. Put it in the oven for 20 minutes, or if you want to, you can put it in the microwave for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, leave it in, and after 5 minutes or something, put it in the microwave for another 3 minutes, and then check if the cheese is melted. And your mac and cheese is done. If the cheese is not melted, put it in the microwave for 2 more seconds, and then your cheese, then mac and cheese will be done. Yum yum. And here's another easy way. When your macaroni are done boiling, just get all the water out and then put 1 layer of macaroni, and then put 1 more layer of cheese in it, like slices, and then put a layer of macaroni. It's gonna be hard, so you mix it and the cheese will melt so good. Here's how your macaroni is gonna turn out. And don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button, like, and share with all your family. We'll see you in the next video, guys, and also comment recipe and tell us how your mac and cheese turned out in our today's video. When you're done liking, subscribing, sharing, and hitting that bell button, we'll give a shout out to that person in the next video. Bye guys, and remember guys, always be a star.